Hello and welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay, back with Enter the Matrix. Again, let me know how you like the intro. Some feedback would be nice. And where we last left off, it was the funniest thing in the world. We made it to the monorail chapter, or level, I don't know how you want to call it. So we made it there. Oh, as you can see, I also got like new headphones. I can kind of like control the volume a little bit. Or a lot of bit. You actually can't hear the volume because I have to like set it up. Properties. Don't use default. Use this. Okay. And if I like increase the volume. Okay, so increasing and decreasing the volume on my headphones doesn't affect the music in game. So now I have a way of... I have volume control now, so now I can make it loud for you guys. Also, like, making it louder, not loud for me. So, we have that going now. But yeah, the way I got to the... end of section was a bit funny. It was very funny. So I got to the section dead, and then I got here with like 1% HP. 1% HP, hit points, health, whatever. So we're gonna start this now. Just go into this. We are done with this boss fight. Let me see, is this set up properly as well? Okay. Have to be sure. Yeah, I'm on like 1% health. So I need that health to like go up. I'm just running straight. Just run. Bob and weave. Bob and weave. Go for it. Bob and weave. I have a couple of guns now. Oh. Oh, look. That was simple. Revolving restaurant. Oh, shoot. Oh, whatever.
Ghost, it's going to take too long to backtrack.
There's a window that you can use to get out of there and onto the main terminal roof. If you can't reach it, maybe there's something to climb on.
Stagger your positions.
I guess I'm going up.
Give me your gun.
Where am I going? help. How do I... Is there a spot where I can actually go... Oh. Alright. Not to miss my window here. I guess I do have many other windows. Wait on the piano. Oh.
Some time in there. Where are they now?
Soren and his men have been cornered. Gate T28 in the annex.
How's Niobe doing?
She's not dead yet.
Sorry about the eating. I needed some food in my system. You know, I do have guns, and I have plenty of ammo. I should probably use that. Let's go with the MP5.
Thank you.
I, too, need to contemplate my thoughts by running through the floor. Jumping through the floor. Alright, where am I going? Oh boy. Menacingly pacing back and forth. He doesn't know what to do anymore. Stay down.
Stay low as the suspect approaches. Don't move till I give the signal. Recheck your guns. I think that strap is loose. Cinch down that helmet. Move fast when I give the signal.
There we go. Not enough focus and not enough direction. Is that more assholes I see?
There he is.
Uh-oh. I didn't think an entry-level shotgun would, blow my face off. All right. I don't think they'd be up on the escalator so fast. I guess it's keep my gun out. The problem I have is, like, I'm not using enough focus.
Give the signal.
I have stun grenades. Okay, cool. So me going that way was a bad idea.
Thank you.
top, so they... Okay, I get it. Fuck! Okay. Okay, I get it. I have the understanding. I have the lore downloaded. So... This is good, but I don't need it right now. There we go.
Stay low as the suspect approaches.
I get for staying in the line of fire. Hey, I should have just stood back, let everything regenerate a little bit. Alright. Pull out this gun. How do you allow me to do a combo like that with, like, no HP? Alright, this is the hardest segment so far because of my own stupidity. I will end this here. You know what? I don't want to end it here. I don't. I actually want to get past this part because I've gotten past plenty of other sections. I'm gonna get through this part now. The MP5 kind of sucks. Maybe. Both shots with an MP5. Where are you? Oh. Do I have another contender up here? Okay, let's see. There we go. Keep the. Now we keep. Wait, I have a SM. Oh, SMG 99. Okay.
Stay low as the suspect approaches.
Now, move in.
Bullets travel far. Give me a gun. I'm running over here. Fuck. That's what I wanted. What? I got the sniper rifle? How do I use this thing? Oh, that's an ally, no wonder. I get the perfect opportunity to use a sniper. I'd be a bad... don't have me on your team.
Oh. I thought you guys needed help.
We do. If they get Axel off the ground, he's dead.
Find them.
Binary, you cover the door. We'll take this passage and double back into the terminal to find Axel. Ghost, can you cover us from the tower?
I got it.
What is your...
Okay, now we'll end it. We got past the section. Doing pretty good. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you'll enjoyed. Again... As I said earlier, tell me how you like the intro, the outro, or the starting and the ending, pretty much. Uh, a lot of things happened. I went through the floor. One of my enemies went through a pillar. I got stuck in one section for a little bit. So much happened. So much so that I don't know where to start or where to begin anymore. Yeah, I was thinking of maybe taking this game out of like the janky back rooms, but no, it belongs there. There is no way this doesn't belong there anymore. There is no, this just belongs there. There's no way it's getting taken out. It's terrible. Again, control scheme. So it was compared to like San Andreas in terms of control, like auto aim. But the problem with that is the fact that in San Andreas, you had camera control. In this game, you have no camera control. Essentially, you're stuck facing the one direction until you move your entire body. I don't mind that, but the game has to work with it. The game doesn't work with it. It really doesn't. That being said, though, we're getting slowly but surely getting through this. Fighting the controls, but I'm getting through this. That being said, get the fuck out. The tavern is now closed. I shall see you guys later.